NCIS Special Agent McGee.
Better get Michael Jackson out of here.
Trust me, Mr. Goodwrench, I'm smiling.
Special Agent Goodwrench?
You are a dork. If you were a dork in high school, you'll always be a dork in high school.
Whatever you say, SpongeBob.
Guy's giving McGee a run for his money. He's got to be pretty smart.
Open up, McGee.
You were with McGee?
No. Why?
You kidding? This girl's way out of McGee's league.
Remember the time that we superglued McGee's face to his desk?
These are worthless. Nice calendar, McGee.
Hey. It's almost
identical to McGee's.
Who studies while they wait to be interrogated for murder?
A McGee.
This is sort of a McGee thing.
Get him.
What do you want to bet? That's McGee. Rule number 22.
According to McGee.
McGee?
Really? Well, unless you're a spy, McGee, the thought
is right up your alley, McGee.
Nice. McGee.
I think it was especially difficult for McGee.
Where's McGee when you need him?
I must know this. McGee, why?
Not now.
McGee qualifies. Will you get over here, McGee, and make this go away, please? Emails, credit card transactions. This is McGee work.
They're also both characters in McGee's next book.
Not the same, busboy.
Green Acres, gas the truck.
Are you waiting for me to guess? Elf Lord?
No.
Not anymore, Elf Lord.
We let the Elf Lord go in, we may never get him out.
Elf Lord, you're with me.
Friends of yours, Elf Lord?
No.
Yeah, boss. And Elf Lord?
Two other names.
I don't know, Elf Lord. Jealous of the Elf Lord?
Right here, Elf Lord.
Look who's joined us. It's the ghost of David Niven.
Mr. Peabody, where's the Wayback Machine?
Sir, no, I haven't even started yet, Vanacek.
I think that maybe I am the plucky comic relief.
Plucky?
Chucklehead.
Sort of knucklehead uses a word like obfuscating.
Oh. Oh, knucklehead.
Picklehead.
You're walking a slippery slope there, Probalicious.
Color back now that you're on terra firma there, Probalicious.
Step off, McFlower Power. You've had your chance to speak.
For my senior field agent.
I think she was talking about your abs, McFlabby.
McTimex's brain is hardwired for punctuality.
Where is LJ, dead agent walking?
Comfortable back there, Gore Vidal?
Except for McLawyer over there.
You know, if you rearrange these letters, you get...
Timothy McGee.
McGee?
No. Tom E. Gemcity.
Oh, you're Tom E. Gemcity.
It does.
Tom E. Gemcity.
Clothes make the man. What does that make McGee?
Male nurse?
No. Aqua Smurf. What do we got, McGeekle?
Well... Well, that doesn't sound like our little Timmy McGee now, does it?
But Mr. Mildly and Neurotic Introvert with a highly sensitive ego, he has something.
Olo just came in. They found the car.
Ah.
Jelly Donut 1, Inspector Gadget 0.
Eva.
Not me.
Oh. Magoo, is there something you want to tell me?
Magoo. Go, Magoo.
Morgan Industries.
Magoo. It's true.
Magoo.
Hey, Tony.
You ever heard of a good old-fashioned paper trail, Magoo? Is that...
We're pretend painting, Magoo.
Oh.
McGee? Not me. Magoo? You?
It's Magoo. I'm McGee. Tim. Sorry, McGee.
We got a call out, Magoo.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming.
It's your Magoo, no?
McGee.
You were hugging the ladder. Ladder hugger.
Not anymore, Proby-san. Someone from Human Resources told a friend of a friend that Abby had cocktails last night at the...
Why don't you ask McGee to do it? Because Mr. MIT claims that he's better at this stuff anyways.
Stuff it in the barf bag.
Nice. McGee, McGoogle. Her name.
This is Ground Control to Major McTom. This is Ground Control to Major Tom. Is anybody out there?
You've been staring into space for the last hour. Even on the McGeeko scale, that's cause for concern. It's been... Think! Of calling him. Okay, McTim, you win. What are we looking at?
You have been looking increasingly Kate Moshish there, McTim. What are you down? 2-3 pounds?
Kickbacks.
Lollipop for McLoverboy.
Come on, Iron Fist. Hit me with your best shot.
Drug testing's big bucks, McGiggle. NFL, NBA, Major League Baseball, they all face the same problem.
That is a pretty sophisticated grammatical differentiation.
Don't change the subject with your big words, McNerd.
Ziva says she had a feeling. Oh, morning, Proby Pan. Where'd you pick that up, Neverland?
Go for it, McFreaky.
Goldilocks is just your type.
Bite me.
Morning, boss. Morning, McProbius.
Reason.
She's right, McGruff. What you should worry about is whether our dead petty officer, whose blood...
Finding inspiration.
Whenever I can. He's my personal McMuse.
Proby One Kenobi? Wait a second.
Oh? Chi, as in the life energy that flows through all things.
You should have seen that one coming, Proby One Kenobi.
No. Hey!
McRomeo, you should save that stuff for the bedroom.
With the shrink last night, McRomeo.
Think I'm gonna tell you?
How did we get the recording?
Ah, tell him, McSneaky.
Access the phone provider's mainframe.
What are you up to, McSneaky?
Where the hell are you, McTardy? I'm still here alone with the dead body.
Oh! Glad you could join us, McTardy.
Where's the boss, man?
You suck the fun out of everything, McCheat.
Well, she probably is fine.
Thank you. The great McOz has spoken.
And tell me this, me little McShipmate. How is that scurrilous, black-hearted pirate king of ours, Captain One Shot Gibbs?
I'm just fine, Donoso.
What are you McDoing, McGee?
I'm working on Kale's phone records.
I thought you already McDid that.
I did.
What are you doing, McProby? Huh?
McProby.
We can only assume.
Back?
Not just his back. McProby, his ears as well.
Doing my best to teach and inspire where I can, when I can, McKilljoy.
We have a McGnome in our office. He never gets out. He smells like an overheated computer chip. But boy, man alive, does he know computers inside and out.
How many trucks you guys got?
Well, you've already met Widow Woman and Spider Mike here.
And compass in there so you don't get lost.
Don't worry, McScout. We got our Mossad hunting dog.
Bark once for yes. About to mark our territory.
McGPS, are we close to anything?
Same routine. I'm having a splashback.
Must be nervous.
You're so naive, McGullible.
Abby.
Merry Christmas, Tiny Tim.
What are you doing here? Well, it's because I'm not Tiny Tim, but desperate times call for desperate measures.
Coming through.
Take it easy, McCranky.
What's with you, McCranky? You need to chillax.
My crankshaft is wearing out.
There is no question what's going on involves you and a shaft, McSofty. As we've ID'd our fingerprint match, throw it up, McGarnagle.
Break him. Address is in Virginia. That's nice work, McEgghead.
Miss anything, McLovin?
Just sis.
Well, why don't you try using your words, Mr. Gem City?
Right.
What's her number, McDetail?
She didn't leave once.
Sounds like your kind of gang, McMotherboard.
Kid. Would know, it is your room.
Way to kick a man when he's down, backstabber.
Donoso. Oh, hey, it's the Prince of Darkness himself. I'll be right up there, but boss wants to talk to you for a second.
Send him home.
Daniel McBoone's doing his best tracker thing, but I think we should send in the cadaver dogs.
You gonna tell me that little Timmy never had a magazine with pictures of girls?
Little Timmy never had a magazine with pictures of girls.
Poor little Timmy, he looks so scared.
Maybe little Timmy missed the short bus.
Whoa, hold on.
What do you got there, McRanger Rick?
Come on, Scout Boy, you're with me.
Tony? First, and then Tony. All right, Mr. Johns Hopkins, Mr. Biomedical Degree, you go ahead.
Lucky for you, Abby's not here, Hopkins.
Flying time? You're gonna have to chew the fat, McChitty Chat. What are you gonna talk to him about?
You just want to argue.
No, that's not arguing, McContrary. Come on.
Get a load of this, McSnapper.
Everything.
Gibbs knows everything. McGenius is smart, but he doesn't know everything.
McProof?
Fake suicide note we found on Shelley's computer.
You missed a shot there, sidekick.
I'm not your sidekick, Tony.
And yet, you are. Don't fight your inner sidekick, McGee. It's unbecoming.
Can't track any of them.
Think, McSidekick. Use the leading man. Harness those powers.
Oh, chillax, bro.
I don't have anything to come out about.
Stick to that story, McQueen. Queen. So that's the camera you want to hit with your bird poop, McSniper.
Stop it with the TikTok.
Oh, I'm sorry, Captain Hook. Thrill me, the goblin.
So you're buying us lunch today, or?
I didn't keep the money, McNopoly.
Huh?
Look at you, McDigit.
I'm having a Kreskin-like intuition here. Is she a redhead?
They're funny.
They're private.
They're self-help CDs. McLonely Hearts ordered them.
Get a McMove on.
Thanks, Egan. You heard himself helpless? Call Metro.
You call.
Okay.
That doesn't make sense.
Think, McToma. It's a classic cop show switcheroo.
Oh, boss, shouldn't McSmarty Pants go to the nerd theme park? I mean, it's gonna be a nerd's paradise with the...
Okay, all right, I get it now. McSmarty Pants, when he puts it like that, he didn't say it like...
Freezing this morning. Man up, Chilly Willy. Feel that warm blood coursing through your veins. Get in touch with your inner McGrizzly Adams.
Well, I got hand warmers.
Gospel, please, thank you.
Misplaced tidings of joy, McScrooge.
Other half of them's crispy. McDLT.
I don't get that one.
Anything in Heatherton's apartment?
Nothing out of the ordinary, Sleeping Beauty. All right, McNosey, what do you got?
Well, from eavesdropping outside the conference room.
It's called research, McTattle.
Well, if it isn't TCAD.
What?
TCAD. That's what I'm calling you guys now. You know, the cute couples contraction? Tomcat, Bennifer, Brangelina.
Yeah, we got it, McBitter.
Did you get my Nutter Butters?
Oh, hey, Slim Tim. Forgot about that. Sorry.
I bet you did. Used to get my Nutter Butters.
Hola, McTaco. How was Mexico? Did you bring anything back for me?
What kind of Boy Scout are you? I'm a Weebelos, actually.
Well, zip up, Weebelos. Your inner geek is showing.
Possible to generate the necessary temperature.
See that? Wood wasn't hot enough. Thank you, Wee Willie Weebelos.
That horse likes you.
This isn't funny, Tony.
Oh, poor McMounty. Hey, so...
Be kidding me.
Hey, check it out. Who's the new face of NCIS? You're looking at it, McEnvy. Get used to it.
Maybe you're lying.
Maybe you should butt out, McThird Wheel.
What were you looking
for? For once, I think you might be right. You've changed my McMind, and I thank you, Tim.
Who's the lucky little vixen, Tony?
Adult relationship stuff, McTween, you wouldn't understand. Why don't you just memorize your lines and don't bump into the furniture, McBartlett?
Please. A claymore mine. MacGyver.
MacGyver?
I've been keeping that one in my back pocket for a while.
MacGyver. It's so obvious. Lead vocals like McGlee, McFlea, McG flat, McJagger.
I wish I could say the same.
Oh. Cheer up, McDrowsy. Think of all this sweet overtime.
I can't believe this is happening to me. What if I have to change my name?
Where do I start?
Oh, no, don't. Please don't.
McLean. McFly. McBankrupt. McMiserable. McGeek. McRib. McGreek.
Calm down, McSpiracy. Before you go all global, let's take a look at this.
Even if we can pick the lock, we can't go in there.
Chill, McFrady.
Hey, McEvenator. You ready for a rematch?
Hey. No, actually, I'm here working, so. Sorry.
12:39. McGee Minator?
Jersey border, and then there, Casper.
All right, McGem City, where does that get us, huh?
I was kidding.
I was not.
McFraud, did your landlord's kid steal your credit card again?
Dr. McFrankenstein, if you please.
They're all redheads.
This is why I'm getting married only once.
I think McHefner here goes at least two rounds. Maybe three.
I'm sure.
I'm gonna download these pictures, send them to McAbby. They can run some facial recognition.